shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine.
Oh, my God.
like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine.
Hard work. Thank you. Thank you so much. Next, contest number 8.
Hi. So my question to you is, define feminism, modern women's role in society.
Thank you for this lovely question, ma'am.
Okay.
Back in the days, feminism is all about the equality, equality between men and women in every field. Even in this modern world, there is still lots of equality is necessary, since there's lots of discriminations in society, and even in some kind of field, in sport, in parliament. So feminism is to give equality to the women, even in the modern society, like in the back in the days. Thank you so much.
Next, contestant number 4.
Miss Precious.
Hi, contestant number 4. You're looking very pretty today. And smile, okay? So my question will be, what's something most people don't know about you?
I think the most something that people don't know about me is my dream, my personality, and my never failed me in providing things that I want. I'm thankful because thank you.
Thank you so much. But first question was very interesting.
Okay.
Next question. Next contestant number 3.
Hello, contestant number 3.
Hello, ma'am.
So, for you, my question would be, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Once again, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you so much for the question, ma'am. So, answer for this question would be, after 10 years, I want to see myself to the place where I will be, my work will be valued more, and where I will be more wiser than today, more kind than today, more helpful than today. I want to see myself as it. Thank you so much.
Last, next, contestant number 6.
No comments.
So your question is, if you could change one non-physical thing about yourself, what would it be?
Thank you for your lovely question, ma'am. One thing I could change is my sensitiveness, because I am very sensitive. Sometimes it's for me it's so difficult to handle some situation. Therefore, I want to change my so sensitiveness. Thank you.
Thank you so much.